Okay, it may be a little hard to get the perspective on this. We're going through a major, major motor storm. I've never seen anything like this. What you're seeing out there is wind waves. I mean, they're huge. They're not swells, they're wind waves from the local winds. It's just absolutely phenomenal. I've never seen anything like this. I mean, the ocean is just... Like I say again, these are wind waves caused by the local winds. It's kind of hard to see. The perspective is not good. And I have to go to Bannon today. But this is what a winter storm looks like, folks. This is what a real winter storm. Wait until a day or two from now when the swells start moving in. Oh my God. Okay, I gotta go. Would you guess the size of that was? I'd say it's about 10 feet. There's another one right behind it. That's 10 feet. Mr. Seagull, he's impervious to the whole thing. He says, you know, I really don't give a damn about anything except food. He says, just as long as I can get some grub, I don't give a damn about the swells. I just want grub. Constantly on the lookout for grub. He says, I don't know what to do. Well, here, let's give him a treat. Hold on. Okay, ready? Here we go. Cautious. Well, are you gonna eat it or not, you dummy? Isn't it good enough for you? What, are you crazy or something? You're nuts. Nah, he's scared. See, I'm too close.
Okay.
Once it, they're just a little too scared. Okay, here we go. Nah, he ain't gonna go for that either. Just too close. He wants it. He's just afraid that if he goes down there and gets it, I might get him. Oh, dear. Okay, I'm going to try this again. This is far enough away. God, this guy's making a pig of himself. Did your mother ever told you to chew your food before you swallowed it? God, what a pig. Jeez. Okay. They call it, what's today, Wednesday? They call it Stormy Wednesday, but Thursday's just as bad. Yeah, they call it Stormy Monday. I like the way Duane plays the guitar. But Tuesday's just as bad. And by the time we get, holy moly, that breaker out there was huge. You can still see the after effects of it. There's the Coast Guard helicopter. They're always hard to get. I don't know why. There he is. The wigs are breaking multiple times. Just a stormy mess. Yes, so folks, this is what a winter storm looks like. But as I've often said before, you ain't seen nothing yet. I remember once when I was living in Lincoln City, I saw something. Oh man, that breaker out there is huge. That was a huge breaker. I'd say that was a good 10 foot. Keep our eyes out there and see what goes on. I was in Lincoln City once. I'd never seen anything like it. The ocean was just roaring. It was just... It's just hard to describe. It's just... Oh, God. Those breakers out there have to be... They have to be... They have to be a good 10 foot. They're massive. Like that one right there. Ooh, missed it. No, it's still coming. I mean, that's a massive wave. Look at that. Yeah, they call it Stormy Monday, or Stormy Wednesday, or Stormy Tuesday was when the wind was blowing so hard. What you're seeing now is swells, okay? Yesterday, what we're seeing is wind waves, which was really spectacular. So, we'll take some more on down the coast. They call it Stormy Wednesday. But Thursday's also sad. The eagle flies on Friday. And on Saturday, I go out to play. On Sunday, I go to church and pray. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy on me. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy on me. And would somebody please, please send my baby home to me. Doo 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 doo. Doo doo.
Friday, winds becoming south and increasing to 22 30 knots, except far northwest portion to 35 knots. Sea subsiding to 13 to 15 feet. Saturday, south winds 25 to 35 knots, except northwest portion diminishing to west to southwest 15 to 25 knots. Seas becoming 9 to 16 feet, highest northwest. Sunday, winds becoming northwest to north 10 to 20 knots, except far north portion diminishing to 5 to 10 knots. Seas becoming 11 to 14 feet. Forecast for the Washington and Oregon waters from 60 nautical miles to 250 nautical miles offshore, issued at 2:30 p.m. Wednesday. From Cape Flattery to Cape Rebelp, storm warning tonight. South to southwest winds 25 to 35 knots, except west of 128 west increasing to 35 to 50 knots late, highest far northwest. Seas 15 to 20 feet, highest northwest. Thursday, south to southwest winds becoming 40 to 50 knots throughout. Seas building to 20 to 27 feet. Rain. Thursday night, south to southwest winds 40 to 50 knots, shifting to west to northwest, and diminishing to 20 to 30 knots. Sea subsiding to 19 to 21 feet. Rain becoming scattered showers. Friday, west to northwest winds 15 to 25 knots, shifting to south to southeast, and increasing to 30 to 40 knots, except north portion to 45 knots. Sea subsiding to 13 to 17 feet. Friday night, south to southeast winds 30 to 40 knots, except north portion to 45 knots. Seas 13 to 17 feet. Saturday, south to southwest winds 30 to 40 knots diminishing to 25 to 35 knots. Seas becoming 14 to 19 feet, highest northwest. Sunday, winds diminishing to northwest to north 10 to 15 knots throughout. Sea subsiding to 12 to 15 feet. Monday, northwest to north winds 10 to 15 knots, becoming variable 5 to 15 feet, seas 11 to 14 feet. From Cape Lookout to Point St. George, storm warning tonight, southeast portion, southwest winds 10 to 20 knots. Northwest portion, southwest winds 20 to 30 knots, except far northwest part 30 to 40 knots. Seas 13 to 17 feet throughout, highest far northwest. Rain developing northwest portion. Thursday, southwest to west winds increasing to 35 to 45 knots throughout, except north portion to 50 knots, then diminishing to northwest to west 15 to 25 knots late. Seas building to 15 to 23 feet, highest north. Rain. Thursday night, northwest to west winds 15 to 25 knots becoming variable 5 to 15 knots. Seas 15 to 23 feet, highest north. Rain becoming scattered showers. Friday, winds becoming south and increasing to 20 to 30 knots, except far northwest portion to 35 knots. Sea subsiding to 13 to 15 feet. Friday night, south winds 20 to 30 knots, except far northwest portion to 35 knots. Sea is 12 to 15 feet. Saturday, south winds 25 to 35 knots, except northwest portion diminishing to west to southwest 15 to 25 knots. Seas becoming 9 to 16 feet, highest northwest. Sunday, winds becoming northwest to north 10 to 20 knots, except far north portion diminishing to 5 to 10 knots. Seas becoming 11 to 14 feet. Monday, northwest to north winds 10 to 20 knots, except far north portion 5 to 10 knots. Seas 11 to 14 feet. Forecast for the Columbia River Bar, issued at 8:34 a.m. Wednesday. Small craft advisory for rough Columbia River Bar in effect through Thursday morning. In the main channel, combined seas 20 to 23 feet this morning, is 18 to 20 feet by midday, and to 15 feet tonight. Sea is temporarily near 21 feet with breakers during a very strong ebb around 3 p.m. Wednesday afternoon, and to 17 feet with breakers during the ebb around 3:30 a.m. Thursday morning.
The current time is 2:13 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
This is a special weather statement, issued at 2:02 p.m. High wind warning in effect from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday for the North Oregon Coast and Central Oregon Coast. The National Weather Service in Portland has issued high wind warning, which is in effect from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. Timing. Strong south winds will develop Thursday as another front approaches. Coastal communities. South winds will rise to 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts to 60 miles per hour. Beaches and headlands. South winds will rise to 35 to 45 miles per hour with gusts to 65 miles per hour. Locations include Lincoln City, Newport, Cape Foul Weather, Yahats, Florence, Astoria, Cannon Beach, Tillamook, Neatstarts, Pacific City Impacts. Tree branches may break off in locally obstructed roadways.
Power outages may occur. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 58 miles per hour or more can lead to property damage. This is a special weather statement, issued at 2:02 p.m. High wind warning in effect from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday for the North Oregon Coast and Central Oregon Coast. The National Weather Service in Portland has issued high wind warning, which is in effect from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. Thursday. Timing. Strong south winds will develop Thursday as another front approaches. Coastal communities. South winds will rise to 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts to 60 miles per hour. Beaches and headlands. South winds will rise to 35 to 45 miles per hour with gusts to 65 miles per hour. Locations include Lincoln City, Newport, Cape Foul Weather, Yahats, Florence, Astoria, Cannon Beach, Tillamook, Neatstarts, Pacific City Impacts. Tree branches may break off and locally obstruct roadways. Power outages may occur. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles per hour or gusts of 50 miles.
Okay, so the idea is to park in a Walmart parking lot where there's no trees. And if the power goes out, who in the hell cares? I gotta sleep in bed. I gotta sleep in bed. I can charge my laptop off the battery of the car. We got a full tank of gas. Are we in luck? Or are we not in luck? See, there are advantages to being homeless. Don't have to worry about the refrigerator going out and all this food spoiling. No, sirree. Don't have to worry about that. Don't have to worry about heat. Don't have to worry about lights. Don't have to worry about anything. Except the damn battery on this car. Well, I use the radio too much. It seems that the windshield wipers want to stick. Sticky windshield wipers. Okay. Hey, you all folks. You folks back east, you all have a good time back there. You have a good Thanksgiving. We're going to have a storm. Bye now.
PMTHIS afternoon. Messed up today. North wind 10 to 15 knots. Wind waves 3 feet. Next, northwest 12 feet at 13 seconds. And southwest 9 feet.
Stormy Monday, Tuesday's just as bad. They call it Stormy Monday.
Knots, veering to west 10 to 15 knots after midnight. wind waves 7 to 10 feet, subsiding to 3 to 5 feet after midnight. Northwest swell 14 to 16 feet, 30 to 18 feet after midnight. Rain. Friday, north wind 5 knots, veering to southeast in the afternoon. Wind waves 2 feet or less. Swell northwest 17 to 19 feet. Slight chance of showers. Friday night, south wind 10 to 20 knots. Wind waves 3 to 4 feet, building from 5 to 7 feet after midnight. Northwest swell 14 feet, shifting to the west 11 to 12 feet after midnight.
And wave heights. I'm gonna say 6 to 7 feet. Some of them could be up as far as 10 feet. Hundreds or thousands of miles of the Pacific by one or many storms.